What have we gotten ourselves into?
Nothing good. I wouldn't expect a fair fight in this town.
Think we can win it all?
That's one thing I'm definitely sure of.
I appreciate the confidence, just don't get too cocky, okay?
Wall Market really is one hell of a town, isn't it? I'm sure my son Johnny learned a lot of lessons about life right here. The hard way, of course. Oh, my beautiful boy. As your father, and as someone who's been where you are, I look forward to seeing the man you become.
Are you kidding me?
Spectators, please enter from the right, and contenders from the left.
So, who you betting on?
What the hell, man?
I'm betting Tilly is here.
This is Sam's got this.
Think we'll see any soldiers tonight?
Throw Shinra lap dogs? No way they'd show up.
This is gonna be so much fun!
What's this? You're here to compete? I hope you know you're cutting it really close. So, the two of you are a team?
Team? No, it's just me.
Yes, the two of us are a team. I need to get into that audition, but I won't let anyone else fight my battles for me. That includes you, mister.
All right, team it is. Head to the waiting area down below.
I can't imagine sitting in the cheap seats.
It'd be awful. Good thing we splurged.
Right? And it was worth everyone's skill.
Yes.
Just finally stop pushing.
You lost? This is for spectators only.
Down, down, down we go. So, how deep does this thing go, you think? I wonder how many people are fighting. Hey, you're not nervous, are you?
Nope.
Really? You're even more quiet than usual.
Just trying to focus, like you should.
Welcome. Are you sitting comfortably? Or tonight,
The most gruesome spectacle anywhere in Walmart or beyond shall be yours to witness here in the Corneo Coliseum! Tonight's grand prize is no less than 1 million gil, and there's only one way to get it. Brutalize your opponents, thoroughly and utterly, viciously, without mercy, until they vomit blood. Only the most ruthless fighters, the savages still standing here at the end, shall claim the gil and the glory. And now, the long-awaited event in which the Bloodstar Beast will battle for your amusement and opponents! Warriors of every shape and size will fight to the death before your very eyes! And tonight, Corneo time!
Wow, this place is really something.
You two, wait here until it's time.
Oh, you again.
Ouch, what happened to your face?
I just needed a little scratch, you know? So I signed up for the preliminaries and, well, I hope you guys realize what you're getting into. I don't want to scare you, but if you can make a run for it, you should.
Cloud and Aerith, your match will begin shortly. Please make your way to the gate.
We're in way too deep to back out now.
You two ready? Try not to get yourselves killed.
For our next batch, we welcome two fighters, a young couple no less.
Talk about a bad day!
This is their first tournament,
the bad first date,
and most likely their last, inexperienced as they are. Or are they? Give it up for Cloud and Aerith!
Gonna do a little dance for us, baby girl? Now I'm mad.
Jericho, one of Wall Market's own, a renowned master of beasts. Will his pet make a meal of our two challengers before our very eyes?
They've already been given their appetizers.
Their hunger for flesh and fear is unquenchable. The demon dogs of hell. The Sanguine Stalkers!
The Blade Beast!
You brought animals?
Oh? First-timers, huh? There's no rule that says you gotta fight man-to-man.
We're in for a treat, ladies and gentlemen. Who will prevail in this brutal contest between man and beast? This could be over in an instant, so don't even blink! Without further ado, the fourth match of the first round begins now!
I'm just getting started! Ready!
Take the lead.
So it's my turn? It's your turn!
I got this. You're done! Finish it!
Right, my turn!
Going somewhere?
Gotta go for it now.
Watch this. Don't stop now.
Let me teach him a lesson. It's your turn now.
Leave it to me.
Best time ever!
Don't overdo it.
I'll take care of him.
Let me hear you scream!
Take it over.
Can you believe it? I don't think anyone saw this coming! What a completely unexpected turn of events! And the winners of our match are Cloud and Aerith!
Contenders, please return to your waiting room.
Well, that's one win down. Go team! What's wrong?
The rules don't make sense.
Yeah, true. But maybe it'll be better in the next match?
Nah. Wouldn't bet on it. Better to expect the worst.
It's not your turn yet. Your names will be announced over the speaker. Just wait until then.
Cloud and Aerith, your match will begin shortly. Please make your way to the gate.
That's what they call beginner's luck. But the next match won't be so easy. Ready to rock? Just remember, try not to die.
For the second match in our spectacular semifinals, fresh from their first date with death, I present the Lucky Couple!
We're like unlucky for the rest of us!
Give it up once again for Cloud and Aerith!
Couple my ass!
What the hell you two trying to pull?
You assholes cost me a fortune!
Yeah! Their opponents, the reapers of this pantheon, thieves and killers through and through! Too criminal for common criminals, the worst of the worst!
Ladies and gentlemen, check your pockets, because they may have already robbed you blind!
The most contemptible sons of bitches inside of Walmart gets Vex Benefits!
It's those guys!
It's those guys! Look!
Hot damn! Been fixing to feed you two your just desserts!
Yeah!
So open wide, because we're gonna serve up a heaping helping!
Hey! What do just desserts taste like?
Like justice! Like maybe!
And who are these unscrupulous-looking gentlemen? It would seem that there are actually eight members of Beck's badasses.
Hey, that's cheating.
The only rule here is that there are no rules.
Yeah!
If
Corneo says it's okay, you gotta suck it up.
Did not hit Brandon in the dribble!
This is ridiculous.
The odds are overwhelmingly stacked against
this. This could be a real bloodbath. So I implore you, ladies and gentlemen, to look away, or you may miss the best part.
The second match of the Corneo Cup semifinals begins.
Back in it. Going in. It's over.
This is it!
Go on!
Like what I got?
It's over. I'm
a star!
Take the lead.
Here goes. This one's for you.
You bastard.
Get him.
Unbelievable! What the hell did I just see?
It was two against, I don't remember how many exactly, but a lot. But somehow the winners of our match are... Once again, Cloud and Aerith!
That kid's really something.
Well, of course he is. I did give him a massage, you know. His palm told quite the tale. He's cheated death more than a few times.
So have half the people in this town. Anyway, we're both still alive. Call him.
There you go again. One of these days, your luck is going to run out.
When I fall from grace, maybe I'll land in your parlor once more.
That is one mistake I will never repeat.
You gotta admit, Andy, the way he moves is totally amazing! Andy! Next up, the big finale.
Yeah.
I thought you'd be happier.
Just thinking about what we might face next.
But you know, we've made it this far. I'm sure we can handle anything they throw at us.
Cloud and Aerith, the final match will begin shortly. Please make your way to the gate.
Not bad, not bad.
Man, you proved me wrong. You guys are pretty good. It's the final match. You good to go? I've got a lot of money riding on you two. Win it for me.
Ladies and gentlemen, our time together is almost over.
Tonight's thrilling Corneo Cup, filled with unprecedented upsets and drama, has only one match to go!
We know. We're just as disappointed as you are. But ladies and gentlemen, all good things must come to an end. So let's celebrate by getting so damn loud, they'll hear us up on the flight!
Yeah! Come on! Once more, the sweethearts who surprise us with upset after spectacular upset. The power couple with the boundless love for bloodshed. The champions of Madam M, Cloud and Aerith! Yeah! Come on now! Come on! You can do better than that! And now, five-time winners of the Corneo Cup! Murder machines with countless kills to their name!
Along with a handful of maimings!
The deadly duo that takes up the trash with a love of vengeance!
The electric executioners! Chocobo Sam's champions! Cuddy!
And Sleepy!
Come on now!
Robots?
More like Shinra armor.
More like cheating!
Who will walk away with the 1 million kill prize? Get ready for a fight guaranteed to go down in history! The final match of the Corneo Cup begins now!
Get ready!
Oh, you're taking this rather well. I was looking forward to a little temper tantrum.
When you bet it all on a toss, sometimes you get burned by Lady Luck. Every coin has two sides.
You're right, of course, even if they are both the same.
Later.
And now, I believe I have a prize to collect.
Sorry. The madam will have to wait. The Don's demanding that we tack on one more match, it seems.
What?
If they win out, then you get paid in full.
Now hold on just a goddamn minute.
His call, not mine.
Now that that's over, we can go save Tifa.
So we'll head back to Madam M's. Get you changed, and then it's off to Corneo's.
Right.
Sorry to be the bearer of bad news, but you still have one fight left.
What do you mean?
The crowd loved your show a little too much. People were placing hefty bets, much heftier than you can possibly imagine. Corneo's going to milk this for as much as he can.
Meaning what?
You face and defeat Corneo's fighter of choice. And only then will you be declared winners of the tournament.
Hey, that wasn't the deal!
Don't you think I know that?! You greedy bastard! Scum-sucking piece of shit-festering asshole! But that's the way it is. Corneo's the one who makes the rules around here. But if you win this match, Corneo will have to accept your victory. And the crowd will make sure he does.
So this is the last one?
I sure hope so.
Watching you guys fight gave me goosebumps. Hope your next match is even better than the last. Ready to kick ass? It's not even about the money anymore, man. I just want you guys to win it all. Show them what you got.
Tonight's Corneo Cup has been a spectacle like no other. And we shared your disappointment, ladies and gentlemen, when we told you that it was coming to an end.
But nobody felt it more keenly than one Don Corneo, who has decided that a vote is matter than order.
Participating in this match will be this evening's leading lights, the dynamic duo that has crushed all competition thus far, Cloud and Aaron!
Cloud! Cloud! Over here! Look at them! They're so adorable!
You're the man, Cloud! Aaron, I love you! Marry me!
Their opponent, buried in the bowels of the Coliseum. An unspeakable horror, long imprisoned, set free tonight for your entertainment! The secret star of Don Corneo's stellar stable! Enter the Hell House!
Of pure evil versus the most badass couple this side of Midgar! Have you ever seen a fight more incredible, more epic? You have not! No, sir, you have not! They'll be singing songs about tonight for generations to come!
Keep your eyes glued to the action, ladies and gentlemen!
The Cup's final battle begins now! All the battle!
Go on!
And already I can tell you, big
it's on you.
Will so it's my turn?
This
one's for you! Can you take over for me?
Horror of the Hell House!
You've got this!
Who will come out on top? Strap yourselves in, folks, because this show is only getting started! I'm sure that the mighty domicile felt like a 1-2 punch, but its walls won't buckle so easily.
Right.
It looks like the Hell House! It's from the Hell House!
And welcome to first guest! What kind of party is
it? I'll show you what I can do.
But I'm glad I wasn't invited. Now that has a heart, folks! Are these moves even legal?
Why don't you lead the way?
Get him!
We have a special guest that wants to kick things up a notch! But don't get too close! You can't handle his heat! Feel the raging fire! What do you think, folks? Can the Hell House weather the inferno?
Yet.
gentlemen!
What is happening?
What the?
Look out!
This house warm and inviting now! We dare you! We don't dare
you! The Hell House is showing us its true nature!
Oh, Eris!
Yeah!
Cloud and
this one's for you!
Cotton little stuffed animals are raining through the sky! It's so cute!
One more shot! You'll see!
Usual, the Hell House is up to
go on!
my turn.
Talk about making an impact!
Get ready.
The Hell House is absolutely tearing it up tonight! Round down the heavens! The storm is brewing on the horizon!
I'll deal with that.
I'll take care of them. Akadai! Lend me your strength. This one's for you!
A gift from the Texas itinerant Don Corneo himself.
I'm guilty.
You need to know what's in the box. You'll just have to open up and see.
Stay strong and carry on.
A heroic move by Ellie that could provide support for her partner. Three for that healing wind. Let it wash over you. Restore you inside and out.
Bam.
Don't you do one again with all those little horrible guys that Bundle has never let go? Now that had to hurt, folks! Are these moves even legal? Their attacks sure feel like it hurts, don't they?
Just go away!
What a brutal hit by the Hellhound! Can you feel the guy's love? Because I can't talk about selfless!
Get fired up! Get him!
hammer and catch you by support for her partner.
Save her that healing wind.
Let it wash over you. Restore you inside and out.
Stay back.
What a brutal hit by the Hell House! There's no way that didn't hurt!
Awfully rare you showing an interest in someone. What will you do?
Hmm.